innocent until proven guilty. Or at least, that's how I thought it should be. I was the town apothecary. You see, I used my knowledge of plants and herbs to care for the sick and the wounded. I thought I was right where I was supposed to be. As fate would have it, I was.